The New Zealand V8 event is the single largest reoccurring event that South Canterbury hosts and brings an estimated more than $1 million worth of value to the community each year. The four-day event is held each year at the Levels International Raceway and it's run by the South Canterbury Car Club. The Timaru round of the New Zealand V8s is widely considered to be the friendliest of all of the rounds of the series, with a village fete type atmosphere.